just like
oxygen. Yes.
Completely saturated.
Sometimes I close my eyes to try to escape.
You know you can't escape, Sally.
Yes, I know.
Transcription by CastingWords. Sundays will always be better than Sundays. The Sundays will not suicide. Let me see him. I want to see him. This left side's gonna be a problem today. Repeat after me.
Thank you. Take it slow. cool?
Yeah, he has his own band now.
I didn't know they kicked him out of the season.
Yeah, because he was kind of bullying or something. Like, he's always going to
do. Oh, wow.
Yeah. It's crazy, huh?
That's actually nuts. I didn't know that.
He has his own band now called Emerald Voice.
It's not a band.
With the guitarist of the Tella. Yeah, so.
Thank you.
tie strings to our hands and feet. Rain on your parade. professional, my friend. Allow me to try something I've never done before, okay? Snapshots, chronologically in line. Something told me you should look around and tidy up. You collect many things, but never quite enough. Try it, looking for a move, respect it. Flat on his back, but he still had the director. Always from that corner where the shadow always lived. Never ask permission, he just hopes that they forgive. I don't wanna go like this. Can we play a song that we've never played before? All right, listen. This will be right here in the Ball Arena. Here is going to be the first time we've ever played this song, and it will always be the first time we play this song. The song is called Never Take. Two claps, come on.
That you know information. It's just a currency and nothing more. Keep the truth in quotation. Cause they keep lying to the fake. They're trying hard to weaponize you and I. Never take they're asking for a second try. You and I.
That's real fire. This is one of my favorite parts of the set, guys, and I'm really excited to show it to you. Can you guys give it up for these other guys in the band out here? Like, both of our wives are in the audience tonight, so Josh, we dedicate this part of the set to them. Alright, hold on, it's too bright. Guys, can you give it up for Shaq, the guy who's doing all the lights? He's back there. He's having a good time. I want to feel like I'm at a campfire. You see, when I'm at a campfire, what is that? Is that the moon? I don't understand what that light is up there. Let's take it out. Look. Yeah, okay. What does it look like without the light up top? Does it look better without that? Okay, turn that off. Thank you. Now we're camping, people. Sometimes you gotta be the Lord, but you're like- Alright, now, for this part, when I sing the word bright, when I sing the word bright, I want you to sing it back to me. I do it 2 times in a row. In case you're confused, my friend Todd over here on the violin, he's going to sing it with you, so follow along.
Woo!
It's going to be It's gonna be a bright sunshiny day. Ooh, yeah. He's out there.
Oh, they know that you're mine. every time I'd be up on stage, every show we played thus far. First off, can I just say, is this lazy for me to be sitting down? Okay, fine. So, I cannot think of a more vibrant, amazing city for us to kick off this tour. So thank you so much for being there for us. It's given us the drive and the encouragement that we needed to get back up here on the stage. I gotta be honest with you, it was a long time that we had been up here on the stage, and it hardly wondered if I didn't even know who that person was anymore. And so to come back in a room this size with this many people, and the show is going to be this way.
Dude, I think he's looking like my eyes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. fucking guy.
We lost Jessica.
Fucked it up.